Marilyn was given to me by someone. Setahun berjalan, Marilyn sehat-sehat aja. Hampir dia mau umur 2 tahun, tiba-tiba Marilyn kejang-kejang jatuh. Jadi waktu itu posisi dia setengah duduk, gemeteran, mulutnya berbusa banget. Tiba-tiba baik-baik aja. Langsung didiagnosa idiopathic epilepsy. She will be 7 this year. If we're lucky, paling 5-10 menit. The worst itu bisa sampai 2 atau 3 jam. Ada titik, namanya titik DV26. Jadi di antara hidung sama bibir dia yang harus ditekan. Sensor supaya kesadarannya lebih cepat balik. She's on phenobarbital yang 30 gram. Pernah sampai diresepkan yang 60 gram. Itu cuma satu klinik di sini yang bisa prescribe obat itu.
Marilyn is the sweetest girl I ever know. She's a snuggle bump. She's a giant baby. She's always happy. I start to pay attention to the way she looks at me. She's looking at magic. I'm everything that she's ever need, that I'm more than enough. Honestly, I never felt like that before Marilyn. That's the thing about animals. That's the thing about dogs. All they see is this perfect human who's gonna love them and take care of them.
Aku nemu buku ini. Pas ketemu buku ini tuh aku kayak diingetin lagi. Ada alasan kenapa Marilyn ends up with you. We have a song. Aku suka nyanyi kalau dia lagi seizure. You are my sunshine. Kalau dia lagi lost consciousness, ada saat-saat sepersekian detik gimana dia akan wagging her tail. Situ tuh aku tahu she knows that I'm there. Pada saat itu aku tuh justru cuma pengen tahu apa yang dia rasain. I want to know if she knows that I'll be there no matter what. I'm so glad that we end up together. There's nothing in my bone yang nyesel. Whatever happens, I'll be here for her, and I hope she knows that.